and gentlemen, we will start with Team Mexico's head coach and a man that is qualified for the PBR World Finals. He will lead in Team Mexico, ladies and gentlemen, Gerardo Venegas.
So now let's meet our team members from Jalisco, Mexico. It's Gustavo Pedrero.
Saltillo, Mexico, it's Francisco Garcia Torres.
The final member of Team Mexico is Javier Garcia. They are joined by their assistant coach, the legend himself, the one and only Jerome Davis.
Yeah, would you?
representing their home soil, this is Team USA Wolves.
We begin with their coach, the 1985 world champion, Ted Nuss.
His assistant coach, making his way in from Phoenix, Arizona, this is Bo Basu.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is the team.
It's Cody Teal
from
Columbia Falls,
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the trophy that you see on the stage in front of you is incomplete. And the horns representing Mexico, Canada, Australia, and Brazil, each containing the sacred ground of each of those countries, have been brought back together and assembled before you. But there is one more piece. As the champions of last year's 2019 Global Cup USA, Team Brazil claimed ownership of the United States segment of the trophy. And now, as they return to the 2020 to defend their victory and fight to maintain control of Team USA horn, the coaches of Team Brazil will now come to the center stage and complete the trophy.
We'll be right back.